At Mayo Clinic Laboratories, we pride ourselves on providing more than a test result. We're also focused on empowering laboratories and giving them the tools they need to run a successful business.
Data is everything when it comes to operating efficiently. With our activity metrics tool, we're putting the client's data into their own hands in a way that can transform their operations and drive meaningful change in their organization.
Through the interactive activity metrics dashboard, labs can create executive-level summary reports, investigate key metrics like canceled tests, critical callbacks, and turnaround times, track and trend volumes and service touchpoints, and create custom filtered reports to tell the story of what's happening in their lab.
The data is refreshed daily, allowing lab managers to quickly identify breakdowns or bottlenecks in their process and monitor the progress of their quality improvement initiatives in real time.
A great example is when a lab director reached out to me and asked why he was seeing an increase in drug screen pricing. We saw in the volumes dashboard that there had been a significant increase in serum test orders. We exported the data which identified the providers who were ordering serum tests. He used that data to provide targeted education to those providers to switch to urine drug screens, which were performed in-house. This insourced revenue to their lab and resulted in more accurate test results, which greatly improved patient care.
Data-driven tools like this put analytics at our customers' fingertips and make it easy for lab professionals to monitor their data in a practical way.
We're excited to provide all our clients with this competitive advantage and to support them in meeting the growing demands of their labs while putting the needs of the patient first.